Hi everybody, my name is Caitlin Schatzberger. I'm the Executive Director of Quality and Care Management at St. Clair Hospital. I'm here today to talk to you about Governor Wolf's recommendation for everybody in public to wear a face mask. I'm going to show you different versions of face mask examples that we have. The first one is an N95 mask. This is meant to be worn by healthcare professionals in high-risk settings. The next is a procedure mask, again intended for healthcare professionals, but in lower risk situations and by first responders. The next example that I have is for the public. This is a cloth mask and something that the public can wear that will allow us to preserve the medical equipment for our healthcare professionals. The public may also wear either a bandana or a scarf that covers their nose and mouth. All are acceptable versions to ensure that we are keeping each other safe. We thank you for your time. For the most up-to-date information, please visit pa.gov or stclair.org. Thank you.